Whoa, boy, whoa. Good horse.
Welcome to Yardville Heights. Please state your name and purpose.
Howdy, y'all. My name is Jim Bob. I'd like to speak with your principal.
Come on in.
Good morning, Jim Bob. My name is James Starenzak, and I'm the proud principal of Yardville Heights Elementary School. We open our doors to students on Wednesday, September 4th at 8:45 in the morning. So what do I need to know before September 4th? Jim Bob, before September 4th, you want to log in to Parent Portal to access your child's bus pass. You also want to update your back to school folder. At the end of the month, we'll be mailing you a letter stating your child's teacher and homeroom for this coming school year. How do I get involved? Here at Yardville Heights, I sure like to be involved in my son's education. That's a good question. Follow me. I am so glad that you want to become involved in your child's education. A great way to start is by joining our PTA and attending our monthly events put on by our PTA. Another way to stay involved with your child is to attend our back to school night, Tuesday, September 24th, at 6:30 in the evening. Also, every Wednesday, we'll be sending home Wednesday folders. Please check that folder because inside is information relative to your child and his or her education. And lastly, and most importantly, read with your child and spend time with him or her. That is time well spent. What does Yardville Heights do to make my son feel special? That's another great question. Come on, I'll show you. Character education is very important at Yardville Heights Elementary School. We have two goals this year, a focus on social-emotional learning and a goal of having students set their own goals for their academics and their behaviors. When students are recognized by their peers and their teachers for doing something well that aligns to our six pillars of character bulletin board, they'll receive the gold star, which matches up with our school theme of YHS, the Wild Wild Best. We also recognize students every month in every classroom for being Students of the Month. If your child is awarded Student of the Month, he or she will receive this Yardville Heights paw print medal that he or she can wear proudly around the hallways and show their family members at home. Well, thank y'all. Y'all have answered all of my questions. Mr. S, I'm sure looking forward to sending my son to your wonderful school. With your Western theme, we'll fit right in. Y'all come back now, you hear? I mean, you're welcome. We'll see you September 4th. Bye now. What a great guy. I have a wonderful feeling about him.